At this time, Cathy and Ella will continue to do some special music to lead us in worship.